doing here for the demo is I'm going to be pinstriping using One Shot, kind of showing off a little bit of their products and how to use it. What keeps me coming back to PPG is, one, the colors. I'm really big into super vivid, loud colors because at the end of the day, that's kind of the biggest thing that people see first and foremost. You know, you could have the best fabrication and the nicest engine, but if you don't have a color to really set that off, it's just another one in the crowd. Using colors a certain way and a certain style of how I lay designs out is kind of what is makes me or my style different than other artists. Behind me is a Harley Softail. I painted for Brian Klock of Klockworks. Pretty much a you know, orange Halloween theme. Pretty much gave me free reign to do whatever I wanted. Pretty much made a absolutely loud, in your face, super sparkly, candy painted, and you know, absolutely turned out gorgeous, and used pretty much everything from PPG, whether it be the Vibrance line or Envirobase. So bikes painted in mostly water, and you know, kind of showcases some of the best colors that we offer.